So, hi everyone, this is Alex and we are back in the Chornobyl Exclusion Zone, and today we have a special episode because together with us today is Andrew Simon, the head of the ChornobylWild YouTube channel. We recently mentioned this great channel because Andrew makes a quite big research in the zone, installing the trap cameras, studying the wildlife, everything that actually makes this place special. And today we're going to show you how we'll install one of the trap cameras here, a new brand, how it's called?
Garde Pro.
And also we'll show you installation of a special device called a PYC, which is designed for detection and identification of the bird songs. So basically it records and analyzes and suggests you what actually was flying here, nesting, and etc. yada yada. So that's gonna be very interesting. Andrew will show us everything, and don't forget to subscribe, stay tuned, gonna be really interesting today.
Hello everyone, today we will try to install some specific device to listen birds sounds in this area. Especially for this, in Chernobyl lab were developed special case for power bank, for power supply, to have a possibility of continuous recording. Here you can see what's inside. It's a paper. Power bank and connector here. Now it's installed and it should be fixed here and from bottom also. We have such perfect devices, PUC, which we will connect it to the end of this cable. Oh, it's green, it's working. Now it's looking for network, but this device oriented for mode without any network, and it will only record data. Now it in its work state, work situation, work position, and here you can see out. I don't know if you will see it. It means that power supply, power bank work. So now we need just to close this. Yes. And now we will put it under the tree and hope that this time we will have thousands of sound records which will be analyzed with the bird weather software and with the bird weather website, and we will have some data and we will know who live and sing song in this perfect burned part of the forest. Everything now is installed, so I hope you can wish us good luck, and I hope we will have a lot of interesting data. Okay guys, now we are here to install a new camera from Garde Pro, and we decided that this place is perfect for such purpose. And on my own opinion, this tree will host this camera for the next maybe 1 month. We'll see. We saw here footprints, maybe fox footprints. We also see here a lot of cut trees because animals eat them. We saw here cut grass, a lot of cut grass, it's clearly seen. Also we saw here on the birch a place where animals were scratching. On our opinion, animals appears here more or less regularly. The main problem in Chernobyl exclusion zone, like in many other places, is that cameras usually can be stolen. That is why I am worried about next month, but if everything will be fine, if everything will be okay, I hope we will have some footage. I hope we will have a great footage from this location. Our camera. Now we will try to locate it here. And it will be not so easy because of a lot of branches. But these branches will mask and will help to camouflage our camera. Now we will make some test photos, test videos, to be sure that camera have, to be sure that camera properly installed and be satisfied with the picture. Now camera installed on that perfect tree. You can clearly see it. And we really hope for a good footage. I checked previews from this camera. It really have a huge field of view and almost all lake or water place in the frame of the camera. So we'll see what we will have very, very soon. Stay tuned, like, subscribe, and don't forget to check our new videos. And great thanks for our partners, Chernobyl family.